canon.
You should show that to the camera.
And in Islam, we always sing the canon once.
Z Ewangelii według świętego Łukasza.
Everyone I met in Syria said, pray for us. Let us listen to their call and confide to God those who suffer violence in the Middle East. Let us carry within ourselves the poignant questions they ask. Why all this violence? Where is God? What can we do when faced with conflicts? When they have already broken out, it is often too late. The spiral of hatred and revenge is extremely difficult to interrupt. The wounds are too deep for hearts to find peace. To become women and men of peace, we need courage. It is the courage of the gospel, the courage of mercy, that drives us to open our hearts to every human being unconditionally.